Now, we know that the first step in offering any kind of recurring payment on a Shopify store is to create a subscription plan. Let's get started. Go to the Subscription Plans tab on Subify and create a new subscription plan. You can change the subscription plan name as you wish for internal use. It won't be visible to your customers. Then, select the products or product variants from your store that you want to have a subscription purchase option. Add as many products as you want. Now it's time for the selling plans. From here, define how you want to charge your subscribers. Let's dive into the selling plan features. Starting with the order frequency, you can define the order frequency of your subscription based on day, week, month, and year, allowing your customers to receive their products at a consistent pace. From the discount section, you can tailor your pricing with flexibility. Subify gets the product price from Shopify, but from here you can modify subscription prices by offering either percentage or fixed discounts only applied to the subscription purchases. You can also set a new price, independent of the product price, on Shopify. This is the name your customer sees on the subscription widget for this plan. You can also set a description that will be shown under the widget when the selling plan is selected. Setting a specific name or description for your selling plan helps personalize your customer's experience and make each selling plan distinctly recognizable. Now let's get to the advanced options. You can offer a changing discount for your subscription to innovate your discount strategies. Offer a higher discount on the first payments and then decrease it, or vice versa. Use it to offer free trials, as an intensive, or for an extra service fee in the first payment. With the prepaid option, you can enable your customers to prepay for their subscriptions. By increasing this field, customers can pay for multiple orders upfront, enhancing convenience and commitment. Use custom cancellation to put your customers in control. Set a specific number of successful payments, after which customers can cancel or pause their subscription, guaranteeing your recurring revenue. You can also set the subscription to expire automatically. Otherwise, it will go on until you or the customer cancel or pause the subscription. And last, set specific order days. Set specific days for recurring payments and establish a cutoff period to prevent initial orders from being too closely scheduled, optimizing shipping and fulfillment costs. You can check our Help Center for detailed articles in how the orders will be created when you enable these settings. All set. Now add the selling plan. You can save the subscription plan or add more selling plans with different frequencies. Don't forget, you can also enable the free shipping option for this subscription plan. When you enable free shipping, all the products in this subscription plan will have free shipping for all the recurring orders, if purchased with these selling plans. Let's save this and check the result. If you click on this eye icon, it will open the product page for you to check the subscription widget. You can also edit or delete the products and the selling plans. And here's the result on the product page. You can see the selling plans we created are added to the widget. You can select your preferred selling plan. Oh, and here's the description. Stay tuned for more insights on each feature in our upcoming videos.